It is a bittersweet morning here on 23 ABC News as we say goodbye to our morning reporter, James Jonhson. He's headed to Nebraska to be the morning anchor at the television, Scripps television station affiliate.
In Omaha.
There. Yes.
That's right. Did you pose for all these?
Yeah.
This was awesome.
I sure
That's right.
Did.
He is leaving behind the earthquakes of California for the tornadoes in the Midwest.
Got to send me video, bud.
Yeah,
exactly. For sure, for sure. Are you going to become a storm chaser? That's what
yeah,
we want to
know. Yeah, probably. You know, the weather's a big thing out there, so you know it's going to be really exciting. You know, I can't wait to go out there, but it's. It's bittersweet. I mean, I've been here for 2 years, and I'm really going to miss you guys. You know, I'm from Las Vegas originally, and to be back on the West Coast has been great. And you know, it's been just a pleasure meeting all you guys and working with you guys. You know, man, I'm going to try not to cry.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay.
Well, we've had a good time. You know, we send you all over the county in the middle of the night, and my favorite was that I knew conditions were changing when you pulled your hood up or you put on that beanie.
The beanie was the first time I went out
with a reporter was James at Fraser Park. It was 30 degrees. At 3 a.m. and I was miserable. James is like, it's okay, Jade. It gets better.
Yeah. If you're gonna leave your beanie, or no, you gotta take it.
Actually, I'll give it to Jade. Just in case she ever goes out again.
Do you have one? I know it's hard to do, but one moment that sticks out in your mind.
One moment? Well, probably. Well, now that Jade brought it up, like you know, anytime it was cold and wet, you know, you guys love to send me up there, and that was always fun. That was always fun.
All right.
You know,
but, I'll tell you what. Once you sit here, you're gonna miss that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You will.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that's going to do it for us.